So this is Chinese Korean food, or Korean Chinese food, however you want to think of that. In the jjajang rice, there's it's eggs, shrimp, and some vegetables with the jjajang sauce.
Order number 52 is ready. Jeez, shit ton of food. So this is jjajangmyeon. This is jjajang rice. And it came with soup, jjampong. How is that? You like it? Oh, it's good? And she got tangsuyuk. I don't know if they like buy this jjajangmyeon from like from the grocery store and then like just upcharge it. What do you think they do? Or do they make this in the back? But it's still better than Minnesota because Minnesota they'll put spaghetti noodles and then like put it in the jjajang sauce. Oh, it's good. So this is Chinese Korean food, or Korean Chinese food, however you want to think of that.
Sang's K barbecue order number 93 is ready.
Did you like the soup? Was it good? No?
Salty.
The spice is good though.
Salty.
Yeah, it's spicy though. I mean salty. Look at how red the spoon is. Oh shit. It's not as good as Korea, but better than Minnesota. Man, I haven't had this in a long time. In the jjajang rice, there's it's egg, shrimp, and some vegetables with the jjajang sauce. Here's a shrimp. Did you get some shrimp when you had this?
Yeah.
Oh man, I can't eat anymore.
Hey, what would you rate the tangsuyuk? Out of 10.
Six?
6 out of 10. What about this soup?
What? Really?
She gives it a 2 out of 10. I gave it a 6 out of 10. She says it's like drinking spicy salt water.
What about the jjajang rice?
Oh, that's good, guys. 7 out of 10. That jjajangmyeon was 7 out of 10. I can't eat anymore. I'm stuffed.